Ahead of the 2021 season, the NFL says it's looking to evolve its social justice messaging.
We, the National Football League, condemn racism and the systematic oppression of black people.
The league planning to bring back a lot of elements first implemented last year, including on-field signage, decals on player helmets, and the continuation of playing the black national anthem at flagship events. NFL reps say this year they're stepping it up a notch, adding in-stadium PSAs.
That's how much the NFL and its teams committed to social justice causes.
The league touting its 10-year, $250 million commitment to combat systemic racism. With rap moguls, Jay-Z and his Roc Nation label advising what's been coined the Inspire Change Initiative. But it's already getting some backlash.
Would you say the league missed the mark on this one?
I think the league is reactionary. You know, I think what happens is they react to things. They're not proactive. You know, these are things that they could have done many, many, many years ago.
The league's newfound social activism comes 5 years after the initial frenzy from Colin Kaepernick kneeling during the national anthem to protest police brutality against black people. Robert Latall, the founder of web outlet Black Sports Online, says he's not convinced the NFL is really committed to this push.
There's no black owners. There's not a lot of black GMs. The number of black coaches have been going down. There's not a lot of black front office people within the NFL. So it's one of those type of things where just because Alicia Keys is coming out there and singing Lift Every Voice and Sing, am I supposed to forget about all of the real stuff that's happening behind the scenes?
Now, some conservatives have also come out expressing outrage about this, but for different reasons. Rob's, they're saying that social justice warriors are ruining sports.